So we are told that we are given in hyperbola. We are given in hyperbola. We have a given point from where tangents are drawn. Okay. This is 4,2. Loops are M and M2. So equation of tangent is y equals to mx plus minus root under a square m square minus b square, which is passing through 4,2. So it is 2 minus 4m whole square equals to a square m square minus b square. This is what? 4 plus 16 n square minus 16 m equals to 25 m square minus 16. It will come out to be further 9 m square plus 16 m minus 20 equals to 0. So m1 plus m2 is what? Minus 16 by m. And m1, m2 is what? Minus 20 by 9. So this is the question asked here.